we're going to take a look at creating a one-to-many relationship inside of the Supabase dashboard. Our database schema has the following tables: an artist table and an album table. One artist can have many albums. An album belongs to only one artist. Open your project in the Supabase dashboard, then navigate to the table editor. Click the New Table button. Let's call this table Artist. Then, let's call our other table Album. This table contains an Artist ID column, which will be used for our relationship with the Artist table. We will add our relationship to the Artist table by clicking on the relationship icon next to the Artist ID. Let's select the Artist table from the Select menu and the ID column from the second Select menu, then click Save. Let's add in some data in the Artist table, then go and create a few albums. Inside the Insert dialog for the Album table, we will enter our Artist UUID in the Artist field. If we click on the View Data button next to where we entered our Artist UUID, we will see the related data from the Artist table inside of a dialog. And that is how you create a one-to-many relationship inside of the Supabase dashboard. Head over to supabase.com if you want to learn more about the dashboard and everything about Supabase.